ride back. Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking. Meet me out here when you're done. Keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
Yes. Nah, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss, please. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on. You okay, Miss?
They came 3 days ago. It bothers me.
Miss, you are safe now. You can't stay here. You come with us. Of course. Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. You know, we'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, Miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I. He was my husband.
Vai ser interessante.
Hey! Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back! How'd you get off?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there. There is more about, apparently. Scouting the train.
Thank you. That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up, give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea, I'll show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the Bellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.